Actually, many Hindu gods raped women. Vishnu is said to have raped Tulsi, Vrindabai, assuming the guise of her husband. What can be more disgusting than a god raping a chaste lady? This poor lady named Vrinda, Tulsi, was a devotee of Vishnu. It must have been so disheartening for her to be raped by the man whom she worshipped so devotedly every day, Indra. Well, if you are thinking that such an act like rape can't be done by a god like Indra, then you are absolutely wrong. Indra was very popular among gods and sages for ravishing others' wives, and had done this to Ahalya by assuming the form of her husband, sage Gautama. Shiva was also rapist. Soma, the moon god Soma, raped the wife of Brihaspati. Brihaspati, the guru of all gods, raped his own pregnant sister-in-law named Mamata. A man with what kind of heart would do that? Varuna is the god of water. He is praised in several hymns of the Vedas. A story mentioned in the Mahabharata tells about Varuna's rape of Bhadra, the another wife of Yudhisthira. Surya is the sun god, and several hymns of Vedas are dedicated to him. He raped the virgin Kunti. Kunti was just examining her mystic power, and the sun god appeared before her, and was smitten with passion after seeing young and beautiful Kunti, and then raped her. Ashvinkumara was the son of the sun god. He is said to have raped a Brahmin lady and impregnated her. If you want to read more, then make sure you check the links from the description.